Rectum.
Find it out.
That's right, Jorf is already dead. Protect the mermaid. Why did he turn to her and yell at, like, just at her? One is a priest, so he's he'll be done in like 3 turns. It's gonna hit that rock, isn't it? Yeah, caught it. Wow, they're really teaming up on this guy. No way! No way, dude. Yeah, this guy's good and I need him. It just sucks that he died so fast. So now he just counts as like a regular character instead of a special one. See how this pans out. He's not super important, he's just alright. They just have different stat growths, I think. Alright, we're back. We're saving time too. I guess technically him dying might actually save time because he won't appear in cutscenes anymore. What am I doing? What the hell am I doing? Let's do that.
Fight it out.
Uses death to save time. Dude, this is one of my favorite songs in the game. Not like ever. Can I sub 8? Do you see these splits, man? Do you see these times? Octopus! We brought the mermaid here that we saved, and then the mer people are like, "Oh my god, you beat her up!" And then they attack us, and that's pretty much what's going on here. Yeah, they're just angry with us for some dumb reason. Hopefully the leader goes to the left side here. That'll save a lot of time. Oh yeah. I didn't think I'd be able to save this much time in the first 2 hours. What a fool I was. The knockback. Pirate face.